Because if their customers have to keep doubling their healthcare premiums every 7 years, they will not have any money to shop at Walmart. And they will go broke. This is not rocket science. The business community hates this man. You have doctors going to nurses supporting universal health coverage. Why? Because their lives have been consumed by paperwork instead of patients. You thought any doctor has become invisible practicing medicine. Now, here's what you have to decide. Do you believe that it is necessary to do both things? Most of you probably experience healthcare as rising costs, and it's scary. But let's do a test. Raise your hand if you know somebody about health insurance. Look around. Here's the point. There is not another wealthy country on the face of the earth where this answer would be given. There is not another wealthy country on the face of the earth where